Hello, I'm going to be trying something I haven't done before. I've done this with my emperors before, but never with, like, a tarantula. And I just got this guy yesterday. I'm going to try it. Here we go. So, pretty sure this is a Chaco Goldeny. This is really awesome. I've never held a tarantula before. I'd say it's about 6 inches, 5 inches. I'm not sure if it's a male or female. I'll have to figure that out sometime. It's a really calm guy. Really neat. Yeah, molted a couple days ago before I bought him. But he's fine now. And it was funny when we bought him, me and my friend, we were just hanging out, and my friend was like, hey, we should go to the pet store. And I was like, sure, you want to buy a tarantula there? And so we went over, but they wouldn't sell it to us because we're not 18. And our friend's mom was there. We ended up convincing her to let us buy it. And nobody else really knows that I have this guy yet. That's okay. So nobody's really going to care. Some more. Trying to get him out of the tank was kind of hard because he climbed up the side of the glass. Wouldn't get on my hands. It's going to be interesting trying to put him back in. Going to the camera. This is really cool. You can feel the silk they make on the tips of their legs just attached to your skin. It's really nothing else like it. If you have arachnophobia, I really feel bad for you, because this is just awesome. This is so cool.